Matt van Matt's Beer Reviews, back yet with another review. No, people. This is Beer Geek Holland. This review is in English. Why? Because I have some mail from the United States of America. My English is not so good as Thomas's English. Thomas opened, he gets a mail from the US of A. With some beers for Beer Geek Holland. So Thomas sent those beers to me, and I promised Matt that I will do this review in English. This unpacking, yes, it's an unpacking. It's not a beer review, it's an unpacking. People. I will do my best. So, welcome back, and thank you for watching. That's in Dutch I say, welkom terug en leuk dat je weer kijkt. Ja, toch? So, Matt from Massive Beer Reviews. If you don't know Matt, Matt is a legend. A legend who knows everything about beers. Especially United States of America beers. But he also has a weak, how did you say it? A weakness for Belgian beers. And of course, Dutch beers. Dutch beers are the most popular beers in the world. Yes. Just kidding. So, this box is not coming from America. This came from Thomas Opened. But the beers inside are from Matt from Massive Beer Reviews. This is a huge... fucking amazing. It's fucking amazing. He's an amazing guy. He's my friend. And he knows it. Just like Thomas opened and Gerben van Dutch Beer Collective. Dutch Beer Geek. Yes. Let's open this sucker. Yeah. What can I say? Just watch Matt on his YouTube channel. Massive Beer Reviews. So let's open this sucker. I'm sounding like B.A. Baracus. Let's go, fool. All right. Thomas packed it very, very well. But this scissor, it's fucking amazing. All right. Shut up, Remy. Please tell me what's inside this box. Please tell me. Chips. How do you call it in American? Chips? I don't know. All right. I'm terrible. I know. My English is not so good. It's not good. No. All right. First beer. Ooh. Zickmeister. Pale ale, 4.9% ABV. I will review all of these beers in English. I will try to do my best. Beer Geek Holland, please do it. I want to. Matt has to understand what I'm thinking about the beer. Yeah, I will try. Fuck it, I will try. All right, beer number one. And this is, I think this is one of the best beer mails I've ever had, because way before I begun my reviews, I was always looking for the reviews from Matt, and yeah, he inspired me to doing beer reviews, and now I get some beers from him to review. That's sick. It's fucking awesome. All right, Zickmeister. Sounds a little bit German. Please, Americans, if you are watching, if you're from Holland, we're not German. Some of you Americans think the Dutch people are German. We're not. So, Zickmeister is a little bit German. Yeah. Huntsman. It's a Kölsch beer. 4.8 ABV. Master your craft. Nice. Is there a canning date? Oh, he labeled it with an R. Remy. He calls me Remy. In Dutch is gewoon Remy. But Remy, yeah. Alright. Great. I've never heard of this beers. Maybe Matt has reviewed some of these beers. So, yeah. Right. Beer number 3. Come on, chippies. Get lost. This is... Other beer reviewers, beer tubers, they have... some of those guys, they have get some mail from Matt. sorry for the English. And Matt is the master of the mystery beers. So he has his own sticker. It's fucking amazing. If you have your own sticker, you're fucking amazing. Yes, buddy. Yes. Mystery beer. Fucking amazing. All right. Thomas has also this beer. So we will review this beer. And we will put it on YouTube together at the same time. So yeah, you can watch it soon-ish. Matt would say soon-ish. All right. Next. Chips. All right. Great bottle. Single cut. Beersmith. It's a cut out bin pale ale, 1.5%. Amazing label. Great. Love it. Love the label. And probably I love the beer even more. All right. Let's go, people. Let's go. What are you waiting for? Ooh. Kane. What the damn motherfucking hell, boy. Kane. Sneak Box. American Pale Ale. 5.4 ABV. Percent alcohol. How you pronounce it. Yeah, Kane. Amazing. I know Matt has a week for... how did you call it? Matt loves Kane also. Yeah. Okay, next. We've got 5 beers right now. And last but not least, number 6. Ooh, this is a beer I know. I've never drunk it, but it's a beer I always have want to review. It's the Jai Alai India Pale Ale from Cigar City Brewing. Check it out. What? Yes, son. Yes, R. Remy. All right. The ABV, 7.5% ABV. All right. Matt, you're fucking awesome. You know that. Now, we think you're awesome. So, yeah, you're awesome. Fuck it. This beer will be reviewed in English. I will try to do my best, especially for you guys. What can I say? Thank you. It's an honor. It's an honor to have those beers from the United States. And a massive beer review post with some mystery beer. It's fucking amazing. I'm gonna stop. Thank you, Matt. Thank you very much. And I'll see you next time on my channel. If you're not subscribed, please consider. Also, like the and put a comment below. You can ask me anything. No, almost anything. Almost. Thank you very much. I'll end here. See you next time. Cheers.